Jesus bears the tide, and the devil brings the flood.